Hello, welcome to NetVN channel. In this video I show you how to install ESXi on your computer. By default when you install ESXi on your computer there will be problems with network drivers. So you customize the default installer to install on your computer. First you download any appropriate network driver for your computer. You find the name of the computer network driver here. In this case my network card is called Realtek 8168. Here is a list of network drivers. After identifying the network card you download the corresponding driver. I downloaded the network driver for my computer. So how to add it to the ESXi installer? Watch to see how to do it. You use the ESXi installer customization tool as above. I put the download link in the description. You browse to the file with the extension ISO. Then you browse to the downloaded file, which is the network driver you want to add to the installer. You set up where to store the resulting file. Next you click run and wait. After a while you will have a custom ESXi installer. This installer helps you to install ESXi on an unsupported computer. It has added network drivers suitable for your computer. To create a bootable installer you use a USB drive of at least 1 GB in size. Next you use one of the bootable installer tools, in this case I used a tool called Rufus. Rufus is a compact and easy to use tool for creating bootable installers. It only takes about 30 seconds to finish creating a custom ESXi installer. Now you restart your computer and start the installation. You access the UEFI BIOS and set the computer's boot order. You set up the target computer to boot from the newly created USB drive. You follow the steps above to install ESXi on your computer. Here you choose the hard drive to install. During the installation you are required to create an administrator account for this virtualization system. Don't forget this password, because it will be used in the next step. Here you remove the USB stick from the target computer and reboot. And this is the first boot after completing the installation. Because the installer has been installed by the network driver, the computer will be connected to the network and receive an IP address. From another computer I access the newly installed virtualization system using the IP address. So I have finished demonstrating how to install ESXi on an unsupported computer. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and help me 600,000 subscribers. Good luck. On the ESXi management page you will see the network card name, it is exactly what I showed in this video.